This season, I'm so excited to get back into all of Olivia's beautiful outfits. As you know, last season was tough, having to hide my pregnancy every day. Luckily, the studio was able to get Oliver Hope. Oliver Hope fixes things. In Hollywood, when a pregnancy happens mid-series, he is the man that makes it disappear.
I'm leaving! You don't get to run. You're a gladiator. Gladiators don't run, they fight. They slay dragons, they wipe off the blood, they stitch up their wounds!
Cut! Oliver, you're not supposed to say cut. I'm the director, I say
cut. Okay, this is wrong. This is all wrong. I can clearly see her baby bump in the monitor. Okay, can you put this here? Yeah, okay, stand up. Turn around. Okay.
Rolling.
Speed.
And action.
I'm leaving! You don't get to run. You're a gladiator!
Cut! Oliver, this is getting—
It's handled!
Maybe the code isn't working. I can try to—
I am going to fix this baby bump. I'm at work. This is my job. If this season turns into a disaster, it is because I have failed at my job. And I cannot afford to fail at my job because my job is all I have left. Hold this popcorn.
And action.
Hold these groceries. Hold this pillow. Hold these flowers. Hold this umbrella. This little bush. This lamp, not a see-through lamp. This protein powder. These lanterns. Parker Brothers limited edition Monopoly game. This guitar amp. Map of London.
Paris.
Hold this dog.
Ooh.
Joel Osteen's your best life now.
So good.
Right? Michael Jackson's off the wall. Hold this big clock. Hold this glass of wine.
Oliver, a glass of wine? That doesn't hide anything at all.
Do you think I'm not doing my job? What else do you need? What service can I render for you today? Am I here to stroke your ego? Am I your production assistant? Am I your key grip? Am I craft services? Maybe I'm here to make you pancakes on set. Or maybe I'm here to make you feel hot and manly and ready so you're not jealous of your wife's boyfriend. Is that it? Am I your fluffer today? What service am I billing you for today? The red wine is acting as a decoy, a red herring, if you will. People will see the wine and they will focus on the glass. The glass will tell them a story about how Olivia is coping with her life, how she is enjoying her accomplishments, how she is drowning her fears, celebrating her successes, and most importantly, how she is definitely not pregnant. Now, what are we gonna do about her?
Oh, I'm not pregnant.
Action!